whether they find a way to clear them out. Mm. So then it makes things work because it helps economic activity. Because can you imagine if there is a free flow of transport, goods and that? I mean, the economic activity there will be much more.
But we are not serious about organizing.
Second slum in East Africa. The first slum is called Soweto,
yeah,
in South Africa,
yeah,
followed by this one. Eh? The population of people living here is more than 5 million.
5 million?
This area, yeah.
There is an allowance, and for guys there is an allowance, but they don't take it.